Thanks for logging on to KOCO.com as well as your KOCO5 mobile app. Tracking another round of showers and thunderstorms developing during the overnight from Chickasha up towards the metro here. The biggest threats with these storms will just be some locally heavy rainfall. As we zoom into the metro, some light rain down near Moore and Norman, and even a few thunderstorms popping up around 4 a.m. out near Bethel Acres, Shawnee, and towards Dale, right along I-40 here. But once again, most of the metro will likely stay dry. And then tomorrow, it is going to be hot. It is going to be muggy. By 3 o'clock, it will feel like 102. Stillwater, Ponca City, Seminole here, and even here in the metro by 5 and 6 in the afternoon, feeling like 101. It's going to feel like 103 in Enid. With this heat and with these heat indices moving in, the threat for a couple thunderstorms popping up is there. Meteorologist Shelby Hayes will have a timeline on when the rain will move in.